this burger is so good. It's like Christmas in my mouth. Meat Christmas.
It's like an angel from heaven landed in the kitchen at McLaren's, where the chef killed it and ran it through the meat grinder.
I love this burger so much, I want to sew my ass shut.
Oh my God. I'm never brushing my teeth again, unless it's with a toothbrush made from this burger.
I think I just had my first burgasm.
I want to take this burger out to dinner, then maybe a movie, then take it back to my place, put on a little Terrence Trent D'Arby, and then I will just fool around a little bit. Nothing serious, just take it slow, you know?